I'm Tatiana Ravalis. I'm an incoming junior at St. Bonaventure High School. I play for the Camarillo Eagles as a forward, Premier U17 girls. I graduated in the year 2012. Something unique about me are my thumbs, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you.
My name is Vince Thomas. I'm the director of the Eagles Girls Soccer Club and the coach for the Eagles Premier U17 team that plays in the prestigious Coast Soccer League. Tatiana is a great athlete. She's very, very good at breaking down defenses on the dribble. She's very calm under pressure because she's got excellent skill. I think probably for me, one of the things that I like best about her, she actually plays like a guy. She's got a fantastic imagination with the ball, and she's got a fantastic right foot with her services in the box, on set pieces, wonderful attitude, you know, just a great kid to coach. And I definitely think that she'll be an asset to any college program that she'll play for. And she's definitely somebody I think that can play at the highest level.
Travel along, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.